The Timberwolves might have lost, but not because of their starting pitcher. Jayden Dentler, in his second year in Northwood, went 8 innings and threw 136 pitches, leaving the game with the lead. The former Otsego Bulldog has been the team's best pitcher all year with a 2.87 ERA in 94 innings. He's 7-2 and thrown two complete games. He's probably done for this tournament after a large workload today, but impressive nonetheless.